Hello, everybody. My name is Big Mac of Awesome, and welcome back to Big Mac Plays Minecraft. And when we left off, I finally put some pieces together on this house of mine. It has been a long time coming. And the interior is all done. All I have to do now is make some stairs that will link the place, and then I will be finally ready to get the heck out of here. Now, I need my axe so I can make a hole in the floor. And, just open there. Probably not this side. Which was the side that had a platform on it? Oh man, there isn't even a platform. I have to make a whole nother floor down there. But that's what this is for. Alright, here we go. Here's the not killing myself. Oh my god, it did it! Oh, I didn't expect to do that. Okay, first, couple of torches down, and I'll fill up that hole. So yeah, here we are, finally at the end run of this freaking house. It's been a long time coming. I really wanted to finish this so that way I could get out of here and start doing some real Minecrafty stuff. This has probably been a really boring Let's Play, but I'm proud of what I have accomplished here, and I'll be even prouder once I get the heck out of here. this ought to... Okay, cool. Oh yeah, I did. I changed my skin to Spider-Man. I did that in, like, the last three episodes, but I didn't want to bring any attention to it because... Well, if I just changed my skin every couple of episodes, then it would be really obnoxious, so... I just wanted to bring that to everyone's attention. Now, I need to get my... Do I have any dirt? I do. I'm gonna dirt stair this real quick. Just so that way I have... I can get up here to the bench. And make some staircases. Yeah, I'll make a couple more just in case. 20 stairs are good enough. Oh man, was this three floors? It was three floors. I might need some more stairs. Okay. Put this here. Oh no, see that's what I was afraid of. Placing these stairs is a little difficult now because they added that whole perspective thing. So if you're looking directly at a wall, you place stairs there, that's what it does. It puts it right on the side, but that's good for things like, the sides of houses where you're making a pitched roof or something like that. But that's the only time that is okay. Every other time it's just a pain in the butt. Alright. Those guys. Still can't walk up that, so I have to get rid of this. Okay, cool. Now I got functioning stairs, and I'm gonna need a couple more. Fencing around that so I don't walk in and just plow right off the side. Not that. I need the workbench. I'll do this. And... Bada bing, bada boom. Okay. So bam! I got it. Finish putting this down. And once this is all set, I can finally get out of here. So I need to get, like, all of these. Gotta be careful that I don't do that shit again. There. Alright, cool. Bada bing bada. Alright, and I will do something with this. I will do something with this shaft. I think maybe I'll just carve it to the next room and eventually there will be chambers that go to different parts of here. I feel like this is just, it's really dark. That's my new thing, is that it's just really dark. Woo! Okay, almost.
Almost.
And then I'm just gonna tunnel like straight up as far as this will go. So hopefully I'll find it when I'm tunneling sideways. That way I can block this up and put like a door there. Let's see if I can find it. If I was really like tall enough or far enough away. I don't think I was, because I think it would have been like right here maybe. Oh hey, look at that. There's coal right freaking there, huh? Cool. Alright, this will be mine shaft. That gets that door out of my inventory. And we'll munch on some chicken. I almost called it pork, but I know it's not pork. I'm gonna need more food. Alright, so here we go. Now I have floors that connect each one of these. So what I'm gonna do now, if it's still daytime, I'm gonna go out to that beach. It is not daytime, it is the opposite of daytime. And I haven't had any sheep, so I have no idea. I can't make a bed yet, so I can't do that. But I am running out of certain amenities here, so I'm going to step up my game. This here, lots of cobblestone, wheelwright, ice slabs, bone, thick, rich, and a crafting bench. That needs to go back down. So I am gonna have to make some more chests, and I will probably do that on this second floor here. This will be the this will be my sort of storage facility. And what I'm gonna do? I'm going to knock out some of this brick and like make some freaking windows so I can still see out there. You know, that'd be cool. And when I go to that beach, I'll get some sand. And probably make some glass so I can make some windows. That would be nice. This will be a good indicator for me to let me know when it is day and night, so I can just peer out the side and be like, oh, hey, it's nighttime. So I should put torches here. And, so I need to find something to do. Now I'm gonna do it on this floor too. Almost like a bunker or something on the inside of a cliff. That's exactly what this is. I live in a bunker. Big Mac Bunker, open for business. Alright, that's what I'll name this place. This will be the Big Mac Bunker. Alright, I'll even make a sign. I'll make a sign for it. If that still works that way. Can I make it with regular oak planks, I think? Yeah, three signs, okay. Why is everything increments three? Three doors? This is really dangerous for me to do it anyway. Big Mac Bunker. Cool! All done. It's official. It's the Big Mac Bunker. Okay. I'll put these signs in here. You know what? No, I'm gonna put this in front of the shaft so that way it's just evident that it's his intended purpose. What should I name it? What do I name this? I'm not naming it. No. I'll just name it The Pit. And until I come up with something a little bit more creative, that's what this will be called. Okay, so I'm actually going to go get that coal, because I realize I only have charcoal in my... I only have charcoal in my chest down there. I don't have... up there. I don't have any regular coal, which is frustrating, because I have to burn logs to make charcoal, and that is the opposite of what I want. Okay, so finally got some coal. This is a nice landmark. Episode 8, and I have some freaking coal. And what's that? Recipe unlocked. I can make coal. Block of coal. Huh. Interesting. Let's get rid of that because that's annoying. But that'll probably be useful for later when I get some of these weird new blocks that I made, like diorite and stuff that I've made, that I found. I guess I can make the pretty smooth brick, or the smooth stone with that, and that's something I can look forward to. Put that there. And continue to spiral downwards. Is that iron? That's fucking iron, dude. Alright, here we go. I found iron and coal in the same episode. Now things are getting nice. Things are getting real nice for Big Mac. That sounds really weird. I don't know. I should embrace my full Mac-ness and just plow straight onward. Alright, so here we go. There's a staircase that'll help me get down. I just have to not fall into this abyss every time I'll do this so that way I can come back and not fall through. That would be very frustrating if I came all this way. Maybe, oh, I should make some fence. I need to make some fence blocks so that way I don't fall through any of my pits. Okay, so I will head up there, toss some iron in the oven, and that will probably be the end of this episode, actually, because I want plenty of time to go and do other things. So I'm gonna get that out of there. Put some coal. Bam. Iron ore in the oven. Yeah, buddy. Okay. We want to take some of these, though. Oh, that's just the furnace. I didn't know the furnace made noise anymore. That's cool. Aw, oh, yeah, getting some iron up in here. Okay, put those in here. And I want to put this crafting bench down in the, down here. Put that in that corner. It's starting to look like a functional house. This would probably be where I put my bed in. Almost. Yes. Woo! Iron! Yeah! I should get so excited over that because there's so many more things than iron that I should be looking forward to. But, it's all nice to me anyway. So, thank you everybody very much for watching my return to Minecraft. If you liked this video, drop a like down there. Let's be know that you guys are watching. Leave a comment if you want me to go after something, or if you have something specific in mind that you would like me to do. Anyways, I will see you in the next Minecraft video, and until that time comes, toodaloo!